Wishing a better time ahead, I welcome all of you in your online English class. Yes, students, today we are going to go through chapter number 4, adjectives, kinds of adjectives. And we are going to start our exercises given in Brevia Fundamental Grammar and Composition. It's turn of exercise number 4.1. So let's start. Pick up the adjective from the given sentences and tell their kind. You have to pick up the sentence and we also have to tell the kind of the adjective. At first place, we are having, there is no milk in the jug. Jug mein koi bhi milk nahi hai. Means there is no milk. Now we see that no is the adjective here and milk is the noun here. There is no milk in the jug, and the kind of adjective, the which kind it belongs to, this is adjective of quantity. How much milk in the jug? There is no milk in the jug. So adjective of quantity is applied here. Next is, which book did you read yesterday? तुमने कल कौन सी बुक पढ़ी थी? Which book? Now class, again book is the noun here and adjective is applied before noun. So which is the adjective here? And we are framing question. So it will relate to interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjective is applied here. Okay class? At number 3, this color suits you the most. Now again, color is the noun here and this is the adjective here. But which adjective? This color, yeh color. Now we are showing the color. And when we show something, it relates to demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative adjective. Okay? We will mention it here. Demonstrative adjective. At number 4, several people applied for the job. Kahi logon ne job ke liye apply kiya tha, several people. So people is the noun here and several is the adjective here. We have found the adjective. Now it's turn to find which type of adjective. Several people, kahi log. So adjective of number is applied here. Adjective of number is applied here. At number 5, his cousin Rina is an intelligent girl. Here we are having hint, two adjectives are applied here, okay. First is his. Now cousin is the noun here, so his. His means possessive adjective is applied here. Possessive adjective is applied here. And Rina is an intelligent girl. Now intelligent is also adjective. Girl is the noun. And adjective, it is telling us about the quality. This is the adjective of quality. At number 6 class, we are having, the first chapter of this book is very interesting. Now, here we are seeing that the first chapter of book, here first is the adjective and again this is the adjective of number. Adjective of number. So class, we see that first is the adjective of number, because we are having the number here. The first chapter of this book is very interesting. Now, which adjective of number is this? This is the definite numeral adjective, because yahan par hum number ke liye definite hain. We are definite about the number of the chapter, that it is the first. So, definite numeral adjective is this. You can also mention adjective of number. And here we are having second adjective also, this book. Book is the noun here. And this konsi book, this book we are showing. So this is the demonstrative adjective here. At number 7, which game did you play there? Again, we are dealing with the interrogative adjective. Children have sweet faces. The quality of faces is sweet, that adjective of quality. At number 9, a strict teacher is feared by all. Now we are seeing a strict teacher. Teacher is the noun here and the strict is telling us the quality of the teacher. Ki teacher ki quality kya hai? That she is a or he is strict. Strict is the adjective of quality here. Next is, at number 10, we are having, people witnessed a fierce squall between two. So people witnessed a fierce squall between two. So fierce is the adjective here. और ये हमें क्या बताता है, क्वाल की क्वालिटी, दैट इट इज वॉज फियर्स, बहुत भयानक था, बहुत भयानक लड़ाई थी. दोज पेशेंट्स शुड बी ट्रीटेड फर्स्ट. दोज पेशेंट्स, उन पेशेंट्स का पहले इलाज किया जाना चाहिए. सो पेशेंट्स, कौन से पेशेंट्स, दोज वी आर शोइंग, ओके, डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिंग, डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव इज अप्लाइड हेयर. देयर आर 80 स्टेयर्स टू रीच द टेम्पल. अगेन क्लास, स्टेयर्स इज द नाउन एंड देयर आर 80 नंबर, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर इज अप्लाइड हेयर. सम चिल्ड्रन कैन बी सीन प्लेइंग देयर. अगेन सम, कुछ बच्चे, कुछ बच्चे, बट वी आर नॉट डेफिनेट, सो इट इज इनडेफिनेट न्यूमिरल एडजेक्टिव. डेफिनेट होता है बेटा, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर में टू काइंड्स हैं, डेफिनेट और इनडेफिनेट. डेफिनेट है जब हम उसके लिए श्योर होते हैं, लाइक वी हैव एग्जाम्पल हेयर फर्स्ट, ओके. एंड इनडेफिनेट होता है एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर व्हेन वी आर नॉट श्योर अबाउट द नंबर. सम चिल्ड्रन, कुछ बच्चे, बट कितने हम नहीं जानते. सो दिस इज एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर हैविंग द कैटेगरी ऑफ इनडेफिनेट न्यूमिरल एडजेक्टिव. एट नंबर 14, हर हस्बैंड गोज अब्रॉड एवरी ईयर. हेयर टू एडजेक्टिव्स आर गिवन. फर्स्ट इज हर हस्बैंड, हस्बैंड इज अ नाउन हेयर, सो हर, उसका हस्बैंड, इट इज द पोजेसिव केस ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. गोज अब्रॉड एवरी ईयर, अब एवरी ईयर, हर साल जाता है वो. एवरी इज द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर, इज इट ओके. नेक्स्ट इज 15, द एक्सीडेंट टुक प्लेस ऑन अ रेनी डे. सो डे कैसा था, रेनी, रेनी इज द एडजेक्टिव हेयर, एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी. नेक्स्ट इज विच रोड गोज टू द रेलवे स्टेशन. इट्स क्वाइट ईजी टू आइडेंटिफाई इंटेरोगेटिव एडजेक्टिव विच रोड, विच इज द एडजेक्टिव हेयर एंड इंटेरोगेटिव एडजेक्टिव, रोड इज द नाउन हेयर. आई वॉन्ट टू बाय दैट कार, नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू बाय दैट कार, नाउ यू आर शोइंग द कार, यू आर डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिंग द कार. कार इज द नाउन एंड दैट इज द डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव. So class, this was your exercise number 4.1. I hope it's quite clear to you. Now let's move for exercise number 4.2. Here we are having, choose the most appropriate options. At number first we are having, dash children were playing in the park. So each, any, some or every, we will go with the adjective. Some children were playing in the park. There is not dash milk in the jug. Ab jug mein much, few, many or more. We know that for uncountable nouns we go with much. There is not much milk in the jug. Jug mein zyada doodh nahi tha, nahi hai. There is not much milk in the jug. At number 3, dash book is this. Now we are seeing that we will apply whose book is this. Yeh book kiski hai. At number 4, dash city do you belong to. आप किस शहर से बिलोंग करते हैं, विच सिटी डू यू बिलोंग टू. फिफ्थ, डैश बॉयज इन द क्लास हैव नॉट टेकन द टेस्ट. सो यू विल गो डैश बॉयज इन द क्लास. ईच, नो, एवरी और मैनी. मैनी बॉयज, काफ़ी सारे लड़कों ने क्लास में टेस्ट नहीं दिया है. दीज ट्रीज आर लूजिंग डैश लीव्स. सो you will apply these trees are losing their leaves. उनके पत्ते जो हैं वो गंवा रहे हैं, means वो पत्ते जो हैं वो झड़ रहे हैं. Now class, let's move forward for exercise number 4.3. It's again so easy to do. You have to apply suffixes as we have read in our previous lectures, that how to make adjectives by applying the given suffixes. So let us start. I wish I had dash powers. I had magic, magical powers. I wish I had, you will apply here, magical powers. Next is, Tanya came to me in a very dash state, in a very emotional state. Tanya came to me in a very emotional state. Third is, he was terrible at school and left with few dash qualification, with few academic qualification, with few academic qualification. My sister is dash to cats. Now allergy is given here, allergic. My sister is allergic to cats. That girl has a dash voice. That girl has a lovely voice. Now you will frame adjective here by adding ly, suffix ly, that is added at the last of the word. Next is Vipul has a dash relationship with his customer. Now friend se ban jayega friendly. Now you will apply this suffix friendly. Class suffix that we apply at the end of the given word to make an adjective. Vipul has a friendly relationship with his customer. You will apply ly. Okay. At number 7, the project has been brought to a dash conclusion. So at number 7, you will add a successful conclusion. You will write here success. Success is given here. Now you will add up the suffix, that is full. Successful conclusion. Okay. Johnny Lever is a dash actor. Now wonder, you will write up the word wonderful actor. Johnny Lever is a wonderful actor. Bahut hi adbhut actor hai wo. The war was dash and. The war was dash. The war was endless. Endless will be applied here. They are now dash and deeply in debt. They are now penny, penniless. अब उनके पास कुछ भी नहीं बचा है. They are now penniless. Here y is converting into i. They are now penniless. Now class, you have noticed that we have applied these, the given suffixes at the end of the word to make adjectives. At number 11, we are having Himani is so dash and determined to do it all. Now ambition is given here, so we will write ambitious. Himani is so ambitious. You will ambitious. Our stay was in Jaipur at a dash hotel. Luxury, luxurious. Luxurious is the word. Next, I was dash about the rumors. The word is given anger. I was angry about the rumors. Angry. I was angry about the rumors. The bottom of his trousers were mud, muddy. जो उसके trousers के bottom थे वो बहुत ज़्यादा गंदे हो गए थे. Were muddy. The student was punished for having dash language, for having abusive language. Abusive, abuse, abusive. The student was punished for having abusive language. Large meals overload the dash system. Digest is given here. Overload the digestive. You will add up the suffix IVE, digestive system. Okay class, here also you have added IVE. So this was your exercise number 4.3. Class, I hope that these exercises are quite clear to you. Now I again instruct you to do practice and gain more. Thanks to all. Good.